yesterday we were fucking around the elevators a lot. And at this point, no, we're already in here. We weren't in here. I think we need Jake to get to like his half of the thing. Yeah, see you out there, okay. I have no idea if I'm about to get back down there. Aren't you not, as always, I was jamming that button as fast as I could. Monster.
We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
So I appreciate them. They're like, oh yeah, use the claw, use the crane, use the thing. But that hint of where that button was so vague. They're like, what the fuck do I know right now? Climb, bitch. By bitch, I mean Jake. We don't need the elevator anymore. Like the spinny mining elevator thing.
I know what I'm doing. see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
Let's use R buttons this time.
What the hell is this?
The end of the world.
Unless we stop it.
Let's go.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're all fucked.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Hurry! Over here! This way!
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Where's the 20 guys? You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
It was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I lacked your attention more than you do.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner.
I like how we're not talking at all this way.
Here, all that's gonna change.
Hang in there.
Listen. Jake.
Spare me the lesson, right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please. Just talk to Chris. And not that girl with a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Guys, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Yeah, we have other shit going on. They're responsible, sir. DT, bro.
Yeah.
So if I would have saved all my green herbs by now, I could have made a six stack herb. So I feel like at this point, this was right before the Christmas shit as well. So we should be right here at the end-ish.
From here, let's go.
Wait.
Hey, we got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing.
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed.
Then that's their choice. It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake.
You know what? I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
Thanks for watching The Nightmare with me. That is Resident Evil 6. If you like what you see, if you've been here for the whole adventure so far, click like, subscribe, all the buttons, all the things you're supposed to do. Leave a comment. I appreciate you either way. Waits.